Many regard the S-Class from Mercedes-Benz to be the world's best car. This is HT Auto, I'm Shubhadeep, and we've taken a closer look at all the features that the new Mercedes-Benz has on offer, so stay tuned.
All-rounder? Well, where would you get a home theater, spa, first-class hospitality, and disco, all rolled into one within four wheels of a stretched-out sedan? Here, and here is where it is. So let's step inside and take a look. S-Class has been renowned for its sheer opulence, but the new S-Class somehow raises the bar even higher. Sometimes I feel the S-Class only considers premium luxury resorts as its rival. Take a look at the comfort features.
Now, if the Pharaohs were still alive and out shopping for a car, then the S-Class would have been their preferred palace on wheels. Now, why is that? Just take a look at this throne, for example. There is massive amounts of cushioning here. You would expect that in a flagship Mercedes sedan. There is also this really ultra soft cushion right here. It's also got neck warmer feature. There is an armrest in the middle, and there is a mile of leg room right here. But even if this somehow isn't quite to your liking and you need even more leg room, then you can adjust the front seats while being seated right here. Did someone say recliner? Well, just take a look at this. You know, patience is a good thing, but this is what it's all about. It's the front seats going up, making space, sort of getting raised as well, and then the recliner here on the back seat going a little back. Then you have the under thigh support extending. And then, just because your feet should not dangle in mid-air, there is also a footrest that comes up from under the front seat. Now, you know what? If this isn't real luxury, I don't know what is. Now, I'm staying put right here on these seats here, and no rush to go home, switch on my television, start streaming my favorite show, because you know what? I can do all of that right here in this car. A little popcorn to go with the whole ambience. Thank you so much, sir. Yes, this car actually allows you to have a theater all here. How many of us are missing going to a movie hall in COVID times? Well, somehow this car can be the answer to your movie needs. Just roll in the central armrest. You can push out the tray. I also got popcorn, but you know what? You need a movie to actually get the whole atmosphere going. So, well, how you do that is basically very simple. You bring in your favorite OTT streaming device. You plug in this Amazon Fire Stick is what I have right now. You will need a micro HDMI to a female HDMI receiver. It's a converter. So you plug in the Fire Stick. You need to power this. So unless you have a Type C to a micro USB cable, which I don't have currently, you can just use the power bank, the more conventional way of powering the Fire Stick. And that's it, you're all set to go. Just plug it in right here and use the remote to control it on the screen that's there in this car. That is it, you're ready to stream anything, whether it's Amazon Prime, Netflix, Sony Live, Hotstar, or even the good old YouTube. It's a great place to watch all your shows on the move. You want a little bit of privacy? Well, draw up the shades as well. And that's it, you're good to go. Did I forget the sound system? You know how many speakers there are in this car? 31 speaker Burmester system all around this car. So there is a speaker here, there is a speaker here, there is a speaker here. There are speakers all around the car. And even if it's not just about quantity, but quality as well, you get 3D, you get 4D sound systems in this car. Now, what's 4D? Well, it's got beat boom box from within the seat somehow. So when you're driving and there is a bass heavy music or especially war scenes or something, you get the effect from within the seats as well. That is why I like to call the S-Class as a home theater on the move. Now, when you're done with your movie and you feel like a spa, well, then this car is a spa on the move as well. It can be. How and why is that? Well, this car provides as many as 6 different massage functionalities for all passengers in the vehicle. How can you control that? Well, you can use the screen here if you're seated in the back seat. You can also make use of the tablet right here. And either way, the functionality is pretty much the same. So I'll just choose comfort from the main screen here. Takes me to massage, and I have hot relaxing back, hot relaxing shoulders, mobilizing massage, activating massage, classic massage, and a workout backrest. If that's not enough, I can even switch on the energizing comfort pack, which is a relatively common feature in high-end Mercedes cars, but it's good that it's there in the S-Class as well. I mean, it was obvious that Mercedes would bring it here. So I can see refresh, warmth, vitality, joy, well-being, and training. Now, what this does is, for example, refresh. Now, it's, as I said, it's a very hot day today, and I feel like a refresh sort of a mood that I want in the car. So what the S-Class will do when you select this button is play something that's a sort of an ocean wave like theme. The center console up at the front as well as the rear will play sort of a graphic of ocean waves. The colors will change to blue, and there'll be sort of the air conditioning will be pumped up to the max level. Similarly, if you're say in you want a joyous setting in the car, then the music will be pumped up, the lights will be red, and the massage functionality, of course, will also be for that sort of a mood setup. So all of these reasons make me feel that the S-Class is quite the spa on the move.
There are hundreds of fiber optics inside the new S-Class, each with hundreds of LED lights, all with the primary purpose of creating a truly unique cabin. You can customize the color scheme as you want using either the gorgeous display at the front or the screens behind the seats or even the tab. Switch on your favorite music and it is party time. But now, despite all the space, you obviously can't stand up and dance. Foot tap? Sure.
Now, for all the talk about the S-Class being a spa, offering first-class hospitality, being a discotheque, this Mercedes, after all, is a car. And its test also lies in how it drives. So be sure to check out our first drive review. But for now, this is all that we have, and it's time for me to take off.